Good morning, and welcome to our next episode of Satisfactory. Today's goal is going to be finishing up the constructors on the smelter foundry steel floor. And making some constructors and finishing up that floor. And then we'll see about connecting coal and iron to that floor too. Alright, let's check our doggos to start with. You had modular frames. Alright, let's check them again. Make sure you didn't pick up anything right away. Nope, okay. So we're gonna drop off the flat aluminum sheet. The spitter remains. We'll keep the modular frames. Alright, so let us go back up top and we will connect the constructors to the back of the boundaries. Right? Boundaries? Yeah. And then hook those up, get them ready to get steel beams and pipes. And then we'll look at connecting up coal and iron. Alright, let's go over here and connect these guys. Alright. So we're gonna get a merger right here. This way. Gonna get a splitter right here. Merger right here. So we go out this way. We're gonna get a splitter right here. Go that way. We're gonna get a merger right here. And it's gonna go this way. Alright, connect you guys. Connect you guys. You're gonna go out. You're gonna go there. You're gonna go there. You're gonna go there. And I didn't. I don't know why that didn't do that, but it didn't connect up. So it's the merger. There we go. You go there. You go there. Okay. Now we're going to do constructors. Next to each other. All right. It'll be a splitter. You're not gonna work like that, are you? Of course not. Okay. We'll figure this out. Alright, we'll go off of you. production. Constructor. Okay. You go there. Constructor. You go there. You go into there. Constructor. You go there. Oh, no, you need a splitter first. Splitter. There to there. Then we need a constructor. Right here. You're gonna go from there to there. And the last one should hook up like this. Constructor. Go into there. Alright. You are going to be steel beams. You're going to be pipes. You're going to be pipes. You're going to be beams. And you're going to be pipes. Okay. Do is pipes. Okay, we will do a merger. There. Alright, so you're what? Pipes? Pipes into there. Your pipes. Pipes. There. And are you pipes also? Yes, your pipes. Okay, you're gonna go into there. And then we do storage. There. There. And then beams. We'll do this. We'll do a splitter coming from here. Can you go up that fast? No. Too steep. Okay, you gotta go farther out. Merger right here. Go up. And then we do another storage container. Where's the other one at? There. And then you go down, and there you go. Alright. Pipes and beams are now connected. Now we need to power them. And connect our coal and our iron. So, what we'll go ahead and do is we'll start to power them. One, two, three. go through. Come on. One. Two. Nope. Alright, let's go with right here. Everything is now powered. I just need a power pole that we can connect to. Alright, boundary is hooked up. Steel ingot. These guys are now making steel. Alright, now we need to hook up our iron and our coal. That was gonna happen. Alright, you guys, you see where you're coming from. I think I can hook up another iron to you and bring you up. Now let's do we have the object scanner? On us? No. It's in one of our death freights over there. We can build another one. Iron. So we have those. There's one right here. Miner. We need three. We need at least six. Let's go check on our doggos, see if they got anything new. Hopefully one of them's got steel beams, so we can finish up this expanded power structure. You got iron rods, you have cooling systems, biomass, and electromagnetic control rods. Alright. You in there. Alright. Let's go make some six miners. Mobile miners. We'll make six. Six miners. No, I didn't want to do that. These two are taken up, right? Yes, okay. Got some over there just not taken up. Let's grab this one. We'll send it to the foundry floor. Miner, mark one. Send it that way. Set you up. Need to hook you up to power. Too long. How far can you go? Really? That's too far. Oh, you suck. Come on, get up there. I don't think it's gonna make it to the next one. I gotta build the next one first. There we go. I need more reinforced iron plates, I think. Yep. Alright. What is it gonna take to make another miner? More miners? Iron plates. Let's just get iron plates and concrete. Grab some reinforced iron plates for the tier 2 belts. You're probably stuck again, aren't you? No, you're not, actually. Concrete. I'm gonna go grab some iron plates. And once this is set up, we can go ahead and finish our research for the dimensional depot or get it like progressed. And you're stuck again. Grab that. How are we looking over here? 4 tickets. Yeah, we'll do this instead of bringing it. all the way up. I mean, we can do that. We can bring it all the way up. Gonna add one on here. Add one to there. Get up on top. And then bring you. Nope. Okay. Nope, I didn't want to do that. You. Too steep. I want to go up there. All right, let's try to get over. If it's too steep, then we're gonna make a floor thing to go up. Oh. Okay. The ladder. Too steep. Okay. And I think what we're going to do is we're going to do bring it to right there. I'm gonna bring it right here. Then we're gonna do a conveyor lift mark two. Put the floor hole there. Missed the spot of the floor hole. And we're going up into the floor hole. Okay. I'm not sure if this was gonna work. But we'll go over here anyway. You're a splitter, so you're gonna go into there, okay. Bear lift mark two that way. See, we're gonna do this. You're gonna keep going this way. And you're gonna go into there. What is clipping? Okay. Too steep, okay. gonna do two more holes. Now you guys should be going in with those two. What? Splitter, splitter, merger. Let's do a. Why are you cannot go there? Okay. Let's see if we can do this. First one, it's gonna go into here. Second one, oh, you go all the way over here. Second one is going to go all the way over here. And then you're going to go into there. Belt's too steep. Okay. Then we'll do 8 right there. To there. And then you to there. Alright. There we go. Alright, now we set up the other two irons. We'll bring the coal over from this side. Layer lift hole. Can we do some stuff from over here? Yeah, probably can. Let's do 1, 2, 3. You're gonna come this way. How close are we getting? Okay, you go there. You're gonna go into this one. You have a little bit of flipping, I think. You're gonna end up flipping. Unless we can get you over there. No, we don't want to do that. We'll get you. We'll get you all the way over first. Gonna be on this one. Felt too long, okay. Get you into this one. To the splitter. Splitter. There's the merger. Coal into the splitter, this merger into the splitter, and then this last one. I may need to put a one right there. Deep. Okay. Back you up a little bit. Flipping maker, it's fine. So, iron and coal are set up. Now we just gotta figure out how to get them all here. Alright. Thanks for hanging out. And we will finish off the iron and coal setup for the foundry tomorrow. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. Deuces, I'm out.